Eclair, Kulat, go and see Aramis.
We can't just take off.
Worried about me?
No, but...
I said go! He and I go way back. It's time I paid you back for this scar.
Scar? Oh, yes! Now I remember you. Hiding behind your father, trembling in fear.
You've grown some, but nothing's changed.
I'm Veloth Normandy, the Demon General, and
you'll never be a match for me.
Welcome to a whole new world! My father is still bedridden today because of what you did to him. It was to avenge my father that I ran away from home and became an air pirate. I promised my mother, my father, myself, that I wouldn't return until I had defeated you. You were awakened because I disobeyed my father. Now I can fix that mistake.
Omar?
Yatanya, you take the Chocolat Gang and escort Kulat and Eclair to the castle.
I'm not going. I won't leave you, Omar.
Papillon, that's a direct order. I'm sure the captain has his reasons.
Thank you, Yatanya.
We'll be back soon. Please, be careful.
Don't worry. He can't touch me.
Are you smiling?
That's right. I finally found you. I've been looking for you for years. Now I finally have the chance to avenge my father.
You talk big. Can you back it up?
That sounds like a challenge. I'm just dying to tear you apart.
Ah!